Tonight at 7 on Evening Edition. Lily, she's a Lexington fifth grader who was born with a passion for running.
I run 3 or 4 miles each day, and on my long runs, I'm up to 9.5.
And born with muscular dystrophy.
I'm doing it for all the kids who would if they could.
Nikki Burdine shows you why every mile that Lily runs is making a difference. Tonight at 7 on LEX 18 News Evening Edition.